big difference with Emma. Good. And I think too, like eventually you'll be able to feel like less guarded with the hand.
Yeah.
Because I still feel
like too much time, but
mm-hmm. No, with Emma, you literally like think and allow. Beautiful. So then we just have to get it looser, softer, more supple so that the stride gets bigger. As opposed to, she doesn't need to go any more forward. You have enough energy. It just needs to get looser across her back. Good. That's lovely, Gwen. Super, keep your tailbone enough so that you don't completely lose her. But play with that a little bit and say, how light can I actually get you? Super. Very, very good. Relax the shoulder blades down, heavy elbows. Super. Super. And if, like, just enough, and remember, it's really easy on her. Just literally, like, encourage with, yeah, exactly. Beautiful pattern.
Oh my God.
Yeah, you don't need a lot. You literally, like, literally show Emma with your seat, be like, I will allow you to go this way. And she's like, I got it. Yeah, how little do you actually have to keep contact? I want her to touch the bed on both sides, but she's clearly doing that. So just play with, like, how light can I get that to feel? And hold her up from your body. Up from your, yeah, good. 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 On this side, you might have to just gently counterflex through the right if she tries to go too sideways. One side she does that. Good. Good. Keep the rhythm. Yes. Good. No, 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 no. Don't brace your arms. Don't brace your arms. Good. Just supple that.